Caesar, it's me.
Earl, you all right, old? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, Whetstone or whatever that is.
Nah, I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, home. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
What the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe, bud.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Wait, come on.
Do you want some, Fatso? You big, stringy, yanky
shit.
Piece? I seen fucking unis with more balls than you. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin,
come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy.
Get off
he ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady,
bitch.
I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
Yes, my name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every seeking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've kissed 4 soft girls, a liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
What kind of crime are you, Thumpkin? You choose!
Pretty high strung, huh, lady?
And what are you, some laid-back gangbanger dude?
I keep myself to myself. That's my style.
Cesar says you got a brother in jail. Another brother dead.
Oh,
a mother just killed. And you got a bad cop on your face.
I ain't listening to you.
You think that is keeping yourself to yourself, eh, amigo? Real cool. You're just a idiot.
And you're real charming. A proper lady.
That is such a great song. So much better than cartoons. I hate cartoons. They're so stupid and cheery. Life is not cheery.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar. Now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Oh, yeah? What's happening, fool? Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job, idiota!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. Real peaceable, lack.
Match the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
Give up! You're surrounded!
Quick! We haven't much time!
Can fuck with GSF, fool!
Better take the back door! Follow me!
We ain't busted, fool!
Cops, take cover!
You gotta try the back way.
Don't you touch me.
We were waiting for you.
You know you
better.
You better get back.
You think I'm a bitch, huh?
You're surrounded!
Look out, Carl!
Come on, some more of this!
You restarted, asshole!
Wall Street for life! Berserk back here.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting the fucking money. Come on, Carl, move it!
Keep up! Hey, over here! Come on, keep up! Come on, man, keep up! Hey, over here! Come on, keep up!
Boy, you want to play again tomorrow? Here, this is your cut.
Lady, I gotta take it easy. Like you said, I got some other shit going on.
Whatever, baby. If I play too rough, you do whatever makes you feel safe. Maricon, see you around.
Thanks and everything, bitch. But you crazy. If you was the last bitch on Earth, I'd start going out with an animal. You're too fucking loco, senorita. Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No, we have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Aw, man, Tenpenny. I should've known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
Somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest...
weed. And you are gonna deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, oh, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms, you lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up.
Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean, survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
It out to that record. Whip out your funk. The dance band is at the party. The Funktopus got many legs to dance. Premortal funk, y'all. Yeah, you better get some condoms. Put them on your ears. This shit will knock your mind up.
Stop that dang vermin!
they'll hire players. They some players, y'all. Have you heard a woman screaming that song? That's because I exposed myself to her. Oh, ain't I cute? I'm a creature feature.
Nobody's sober at the party.
Oh, that was great. What was your name again?
Bounce.
Bounce.
Bounce FM.
Hey, your mama. She needs a punk. Who you talking about? Your mama. Stop worrying about everything. Start moving, soldier. That's an order.
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad thinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. I just got some shit to take care of, and
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Each one, the eagle shits more money each month.
Your mama must be proud of you driving, fool.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those chota pigs Ted Benny and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that Grow for Life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where'd you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right?
For some on the other team, hey, I wish I had a wife so she could beat me!
Here's what I say, man. If you want to be number one...
Cocaine sales have been reported. The street wars between gangs of Ballas and Grove Street hoodlums came to a head recently when several senior Grove Street gang members were killed while others were incarcerated. The police described that as, and I'm quoting, excellent news. Back to you, Leanne.
Bridges linking Red County and Flint County finally reopened recently after long delays following the earthquake. The governor congratulated himself.
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby! Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
Well, what's that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah, yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? That gas station in Dillamore, the liquor store in Blueberry, or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well, this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, soft boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell did you get them?
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
You're not from around here.
You and me! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking sloth!
Whatever, let's roll. Hey, look, well, we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Come on.
No, I just won't.
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
Ah, look, Carl, a woman. someone's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
You impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ow! Ow! Hey! Oh, shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at me. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat them.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it. This place will be a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash, let's get at it.
Come on, move your fucking butt. Making fools of us! You're not here!
how we do.
Is that all you do? Money?
No, but
I really need to pay. You made my
info.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
That's just it. So little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. Have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye. Asshole!
Damn, what I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music, do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that, well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you, I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you! Move! I feel good today, like a woman reborn.
Cool, maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really pissed.
Oh, well that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Let itch. Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
Cairo's line. Who's calling up? My kettle are vibrating.
The music your boss makes you play, it really speaks to me. You're all...
I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
Oh, I like it when you ain't grab. Takings or I blow your fucking balls off!
This is bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
I declare, those were the original cowboys.
Good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe?
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek. We're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and his cargo.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking?
Lock their out.
I'm scared.
Alongside.
This ain't my fight.
You can't sit here all day.
Keep up with him.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die.
Block their route.
That rig will crush us.
Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Notch's oxide from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Piero. They meet out here to tear the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Just to poke shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. But all in this does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Thank you.